Get your rope! Get your rope! What a run! What a run! What a ham!
Here's the goal. Mr. Kinser has lost his paddle. We've all gotten changed and loaded our boats, and we're coming back to get it. Notice the ice. So here he goes. He's dressed appropriately. Obviously, it's important in cold weather to dress warmly.
We might be naming that little bitty ledge he's walking across at.
You think so?
Yeah.
Kinser's wipeout. Frozen knees.
He's still up front.
Knobby knees? Blue knees.
Dad's knees on this one.
Hey, Don, how's the water?
Has a pinch of your boys gone up in it yet? Whoa! Hey, I'm getting cold.
Really, I'm going to get back in the truck. He's going to bust his butt.
Yeah. It's just a matter of when and where. It's got to happen. If not on the way to it, then on the way back. And if he makes it all the way to shore, we'll throw rocks at him. Start an avalanche or something.
Oh, icicles. Go grab some icicles.
I don't want to miss it if he wipes out.
Like a three-legged man there.
Oh, holy shit, I didn't even know it.
Getting cold looking at this.
This helps a lot.
Hey, we're getting cold. That's where I almost slipped me across it.
Are you ready to throw him a rope if he needs it?
No. You have one more?
Throw an icicle to him if he needs it. It'll float.
It's made it.